At the heart of what Durham School does is offer an all-round education. So whilst academic success is very important and is at the core of what we do at the school, we're really proud of the opportunities that are available to pupils outside the classroom. The school's enjoyed for a long time a richly deserved reputation for sport, also for music, drama, CCF, D of E, the list goes on. And I think it's really important to continue to offer those opportunities because I believe that pupils learn as much about themselves outside the classroom from those kinds of roles as they do from their academic learning inside the classroom. We take pupils into nursery. We have a nursery in our prep school down at Bow. There's a pre-prep and a prep at Bow, so running from 3 to 11. And then at the age of 11, pupils will make the move to the senior school site, and we then have pupils here from 11 to 18.
When they first come in, they're very quiet. What we try and do is make sure that we support them, we nurture them. We make sure that they're in the right place at the right time for support. And within months, even within the first term, they become individuals. They grow up, they become confident, they become happy with what they're doing at school. And they leave school, they go home on an evening, still smiling.
We have approximately 120 boarders, which makes up about 25% of the school, and that involves weekly boarding, flexi boarding, full boarding, the whole range of boarding opportunities are available here. And we have around about, of that boarding community, around about a third are from overseas and two thirds are from the local area.
Boarding here is wonderful. Everyone here is extremely friendly. It's just a open, warm heart conversations. All my peers were friendly with me the first week, took me to my classes. The staff are amazing, helped me through the first few weeks, adjusting. Just the way they helped me was really wonderful, and I appreciate it a lot.
It's like my second home. All of the guys that are in the house are like my brothers. We all take care of each other. We're all proud of everybody's achievements, and I'm proud to be a part of the house.
These students turn up and they're constantly being given the opportunities to show what they can do. And sometimes the things that these students can do aren't always academic. So it's so good to give them the outlet that they need to shine through what they're good at. And you know, if they have something in them that's not obvious, we'll find it. I can guarantee that Durham School will bring that out of them without a doubt.
Well, all department staff across the school are always on hand to offer guidance on next stages for students, because it's a time where you've got to make some big decisions. So of course we advise for the UCAS application process, but we can also offer support with career guidance to really try and aid their transition to the next stage of their life.
I think you get a lot of opportunities at Durham School where things like public speaking, representing a team, things like that that you wouldn't necessarily get the chance to do at other schools, I think really has improved my confidence, which has stood out at university.
If you want your child to get the most out of their childhood and also the most that they can out of education, then send them to Durham School.
When you come to Durham School, whether that's for 2 years or for 5 years, you've always got a home here. Like, I know my roots are here now, and you're always welcome back here.